stood staring at each other within a dozen yards or thereabouts, while I fervently hoped that the power of the human eye over wild beasts would prove to be as great as it is said to be.
Oh no.